Hey everybody, it's John here from VidGameAct.com. Here we are today back in Gigantic, grabbing the exceptionally deadly achievement. This is to get a pentakill. So you have to do this in either ranked, however you can also do this in custom after the last patch. So what you want to do is want to hop in with some boosting partners. You are going to need a total of 9 for 10 players because it's 5 versus 5. So best of luck trying to gather up people who can help, but this achievement is very easily boostable because everyone can take turns racking up the kills. So get all 10 people in the middle of the map, depending on what map it is. I recommend playing on something simple where you can all meet up relatively quick, and basically what you want to do is you want to have your buddies on your team weaken everyone on the opposing team who's helping out, and then once they're down to a sliver of health, you just want to mop up shop. I recommend using a melee character. I am using Zandora, and once you're ready, make sure you just mop up. So we're just going to go and slash everyone until they die. You get a string of 3 achievements for this. You also get the triple kill as well as the quadra kill achievement. Once again, these achievements are very hard to do legit, so highly recommend doing it in a boosting partner, especially since you are allowed to get achievements in custom. So just rank up the kills. There's the double, there's the triple, there's the quadruple, and there is 5 right there. Your badges should add up, and you should get the string of achievements. 20 for the triple, 30 for the quadra, and then finally the grand champion, the 75 for the pentakill. There it is, quite possibly 3 of the hardest achievements in the game, at least in terms of difficulty. But there they are, and that's all there is to it.